not an angling show.
Right, one thing that's caught my eye at the Northern Angling Show, caught my eye, that's not a pun, is these Fortis eyewear. Now, if you're like me, you've had a look at polarised glasses, and I've got a bit of a phobia against polarised glasses because they're always aimed at old men, or I look like I'm in some kind of German 70s movie. But these things are absolutely superb. As soon as I've seen them on the internet and stuff, mate, I've had to come over and talk to you because it is a stylish product.
Well, that's the thing. We're sort of trying to breach the gap between, you know, functionality and style. And that's something that isn't really done with, well, you've got Navitas and sort of those sort of brands doing it, but yeah. In terms of sunglasses, you've got your very bog standard sort of sideways wraparound ones.
Yeah.
These are obviously offering larger sort of lenses to start with,
yeah.
So you're gonna get good sort of light blocking out from the sides. And obviously with these sort of graduated lenses, it helps with the sun blocking down. So any sun rays that are coming down, you're still gonna see sort of normal clarity of vision,
yeah.
But you're not going to have the color variations that you do with just a pure lens.
Oh, got
so
you right.
Yeah, so you're getting that. And then sort of second points to look at. I mean, these are the square tops.
There's a lot of detail gone into these, I've noticed. Especially one thing you've mentioned is the reinforced hinges. These are going to get knocked about, aren't they, while we're out?
Well, that's it. Yeah, we all know you've sort of got them in your pockets. You take them out. They're in and out your bag. You're putting them on, taking them off. So we've gone to the extra effort to sort of beef the hinges up, and you can feel it in the quality. They're not sitting there and falling down, you know, and they're going to last quite a long time. So that's one of the areas that we've gone to sort of extra efforts to try and get the best quality there is.
That's the recipe for success, mate. That is style and functionality. I think that's the holy grail for everything.
Trying to do the
iPhone business,
the two,
that is, mate. Yeah,
that's it. I mean, we've got sort of a brown pure lens there as well, which rather than the graduated, which is sort of your best sort of all-round lens, if you know what I mean. So if you're going out on the bank and it's, whether it's bright or cloudy, they're going to be your sort of staple, the best sort of lens that you can get. But yeah, so these are the Fortis eyewear glasses.
One thing that's really caught my attention, mate, is you've got all this style, you've got the functionality, it does look really nice. Is the price? I was expecting to pay something silly like for these. What would these retail at?
They retail at $24.99.
Really, that's amazing.
Yep, and we'll be sort of in stockists all up and down the country. So be sure to check them out online. Check out the website, fortiseyewear.co.uk.
Brilliant.
And also on Facebook. We're running loads of competitions in partnership with loads of mags, along with yourself. So yeah, definitely worth looking out for the new season.
I wish you every success with them, mate. Yeah, they're superb. I might put my hand in my pocket and get a pair.
That's
Cheers,
it.
Mate. Thanks a lot.
Thanks very much. See ya.